stop in the community. Yeah, stay true, don't change the dial. Na 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 na.
Clear. Wow, it's the only thing that you can say when you walk into Grandma Farm in Gaithersburg. Make your home theater dreams come true at Grandma Farm in Gaithersburg. I'm Bob Harbert, WTV Travel.
Overnight lows will dip from the mid-30s to around 40 on the road with gusts 9. For tomorrow on Friday, inauguration day, we'll have some light but steady rain showers around, moving in mainly during the mid-morning hours, moving out during the mid-afternoon hour. Otherwise overcast and chilly tomorrow, highs in the upper 40s. For Saturday, some dense fog around during...
At 4:40, we'll take a closer look at the process of moving the Obamas out and the Trumps in.
Dow closed down 72 points.
To get his agenda moving, President Trump will meet with bipartisan leaders of Congress. It will be their first official meeting with the new president.
A group of law professors has filed suit accusing President Trump of violating the Constitution. The case revolves around foreign payments to the president's business interest. Senior legal analyst Dan Paul tells us courts reluctant to wade in that legal thicket could decide that the lawyers lack standing to sue.
It's certainly a legal issue, a legal question that conservative judges will latch onto if they want to get rid of this case without issuing a ruling on the merits of what President Trump is doing.
CBS News Update, I'm Frank Sedepan.
And it's now 9:32 at WTOP. President Trump spoke on the phone with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu Sunday for the first time since his inauguration. The White House says the president told Netanyahu the U.S. will work closely with Israel to negotiate peace with the Palestinians.
The biggest hurdle is time. The average vehicle exists in this world for 11 to 12 years. It may have multiple owners during that 11 or 12 years, but it exists for 11 or 12 years. To filter through all of those vehicles and get a complete United States fleet of vehicles that are all automated will take time. People are going to part with their vehicles at a different pace than ever.
They have done. They spoke for us. They were part of us. They have been singled out, and they're going to be chopped off.
We were told the following. If President Kerr actually tried to get something more...
We'll be right back.
pancakes. Have a nice breakfast.
Thank you.